Minister Sukhan Nan Babuji.
Sir, this is question hour and the house is not in order.
But the minister asked.
And the minister has taken my name and Supriya Sule's name and he expects us to answer. We have to understand one thing first. This was said outside the house. No, 1 minute, 1 minute.
Please.
Let me finish.
Please.
Sir, you wanted me to answer.
Nirandam Jyoti.
Sir, can I? Yes. Sir, the Prime Minister has always been saying, make in India. We all respect that and we want things to be made in India and in India to become a very flourishing economy. But then what is happening in this country? That is what Mr. Rahul Gandhi, the Honorable MP, intended is. Unfortunately, make in India is not happening and the women in this country are being raped.
Sir, in this house, all of us have spoken about crimes against women above party lines. I expected Kanimozhi to speak above party lines. Is it a fact that Rahul Gandhi is almost touching 50 and hence realizes that rape in India will tantamount to an invitation about raping women in India? Yes, Rahul Gandhi cannot be so ignorant. I am shocked. And Mr. Gogoi is known for his interferences. Every time a female MP of the Bharatiya Janata Party stands up, let him know that today even his gundagardi will not be tolerated. Of stopping us from saying our stuff. I was hopeful that above party lines you could rise and condemn this statement of rape in India. That is the least as parliamentarians, as citizens, we can do. Women, you could not raise above party lines. I am disgusted to say the least.
सदस्यगण सब अपने अपनी सीट पर बैठे विराजे आपसे आग्रह है कि सभी सदस्य मानो अपनी अपनी सीट पर विराजे किसी को माइक नहीं दिया।